thank you, God, for another day, how he has blessed me. Today is May 2nd, 2014. I'm on an interstate near Columbia, South Carolina. I'm going to my home in Bladenboro to attend a funeral services for my classmate, Josephus Brooks. Such as the cars could be put on automatic pallet recently. I've been going there at least once, twice a month, taking that nearly 600 miles round trip. I just thank God that he's keeping me. I drive along here this morning. It's a beautiful day, but it's clouded and the forecast is rain, but it's still a beautiful day. So glad today God is able, he's able to keep us. Just pray that he will guide me on this trip. Yes, I've been riding with him for so many times and so many years that he has continued to look on me, give me the strength and the stamina that I need. Last night, before I went to bed, I was thinking about our government. I was thinking about the USA. And we the people. So I posted on my Facebook page. I suppose I run and 2016 for president. When I look at the world, I see that we're getting further and further away from God and his command. And I thought we would be in a better position if we obey the Lord. I put this on my Facebook page. Am I supposed to be a politician to run for president? Am I supposed to have more money that I can buy the vote to be nominated for president or become president? It came to my mind that I want to see some responses. It saddened me to see our condition. It saddened me even more when no one is saying anything. It appeared to me that many of us have not recognized what's going on. Some may think that we are in control of our own lives. We're in control of our destiny. I don't want to live to say, "I told you so." I want to live to see that it's taken care of. Something that has been done that lasts, something so significant that it doesn't go away, and like when we are dissolved, this earthly body is dissolved of another house. It's not the White House, not a house that made by hand, house in eternity. It's not the church, but it's the house within the person. A spiritual house. I'm thanking God for America. I hope that she recognizes God's blessing. Concerns me a lot when I see every day it's the same thing. Every year, basically the same thing. I see it. No doubt many of you see the same thing. But I'm so glad it's not too late. Yes, run, James, run, 2016 for president. Are you with me? Do I have an Alex on Facebook? Do I have an Alex in your heart? What do you think? I thank you for watching this video. And if you happen to come across it, say thank you, Father. Thank you for all your blessings, the ones that I'm aware of, the ones that I'm not aware of. Thank you, Father, for another day. Thank you for my life. So you gave your life that I may have eternal life. No man has done that or able to do it. But Christ Jesus, thank you, Father.